Hello everyone and welcome back to another vlog. Happy December 1st, so this is the start of Vlogmas. And if you are new here, I am Char. Welcome back. This is Lo in the background. He is back here playing GTA.
Rest of my knee still.
Yeah, so it's been like 2 weeks.
It's been 2 weeks.
2 weeks and his knee is still sore. It's not broken, it's just still sore.
It's bruised.
Baby London is sleeping. She's taking her nap right now. And looks like she is starting to get up, but we're waiting on her to get up because for Vlogmas, for December 1st, we wanted to go to the light show. It starts off December, you know, what other way? It's Christmas time, so let's go get in the Christmas spirit. Yep. We want to go and see the little Christmas lights that's down the street.
It's cool because they have this, whereas when we was growing up, you know, growing up in the hood, you just have to drive
just drive past and see people's houses.
Fancy people neighborhoods and look at daylights.
Yeah, and
it's
so
cool to be able to, like, do
it
this,
is just go to like a nice big park that they have, and it's actually just a drive-through park. We don't have to get out and walk or anything, so we can put some snacks in the car.
Not on this.
We're gonna put some snacks in the car, make sure London is all well. I had thought about taking Hennessy, but it's just not enough space, so that's the only reason Hennessy's not gonna go.
And ride in the back seat with London.
And because Hennessy is not gonna even care about the light, she'll go ride and then she'll be like barking at everybody and everything, and like,
at
okay, just let me
she
get out.
Even bark at the lights. Anybody can get it.
Yeah, with Hennessy, anybody can. So we are. Let's see if we can get a sneak peek of her. She is napping. So we're waiting on her. She's gonna get up and we're gonna get her together. Then we're gonna head out. And so we're gonna take y'all with y'all. We're gonna
show,
take y'all with
I'm
us.
I'm already dressed. I woke up and I got dressed in time just to make sure that I'm not the one to make us late today.
But the lights don't start till it get dark. And currently it's like 5 o'clock. It's 5 o'clock now. So we still got some time. Cause it goes to like 11 at night. So y'all be with us. So come on, let's go see these lights, y'all.
Huh?
We haven't even started it yet, mommy, but you like the lights? We finna pull up and get in. Yeah, we're pulling up.
Pulling up.
It says the light park. Are you ready? You got your light? You got your blinking light? You ready to go?
Yeah.
Look at the pretty lights, guys. They give us nice little Christmas music to ride to. Yeah.
I see like exit.
Yeah. Uh-oh, here we go. Uh-oh, here we go. Here's the pretty lights. Ooh. Look this way, mommy. Look at all the pretty lights. Say Christmas tree. Look. Look straight ahead.
Look, they got the kids out the sunroof.
Yeah, that's what they do. You can, they had it all on the video. The kids can hop out the sunroof or sit in the trucks in the back. They're pretty lights.
Yeah.
Yeah, you like the lights?
Yeah.
Yeah. Tell the vlog, say happy Vlogmas.
Vlogmas.
Say happy Vlogmas.
Vlogmas. The moon, that's a thumbnail. The dark side of the moon.
Happy Vlogmas! So hi everyone, London. So this is her first time at the light show. Are you having fun?
Yeah.
Yeah? Let's pull our ponytails out. Let's see. Hi! Look. Look at that. Say it's a lot of pretty lights.
Pretty lights.
Pretty lights. Yeah, pretty lights.
Oops. Oh.
don't.
Yeah, don't drop it out the window. Don't drop it out the window. Dancing elves. Get it, get it, get it.
Look, it's an elephant hitting a dab, bro. When did they make this? Who they calling the hoe? Don't play.
Look at the tunnel of lights.
Come on, man, get around this turn, bro.
Hey.
Fun?
Yeah.
Is it pretty? Are the lights pretty?
Yeah.
Jolly Christmas.
It's the best time of
the year. Hooray!
Like you said, they synced everything up and then they got the soundtrack for it and they just upload the soundtrack to the thing.
Yeah.
Did you get that on tape? I'm only filming a little bit for my actual story, but like...
I got this, all of these little lights.
I know you got, you getting the main stuff.
Wow.
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 Wow. Look at the light change.
Light change.
Yeah.
Hey!
Turn to one.
You gotta give up or you're thirsty for more.
My goodness! And you are so delightful. Uh-oh. Let us know, let us know. Should we grab that on the floor? Look, Mommy.
Look at these weird faces. This face is gonna haunt me in my dreams, bro.
The light bulbs?
Yeah.
Is Ariana Grande.
Okay, bye-bye.
Y'all, so we are back home. Look, she got this cute little light thing, and then we had got 3D glasses while we were there too. They had little hidden gems is what they called them, so they gave you 3D glasses. It turned things into hearts, and so y'all should really go check it out. It's so cute. Did you have fun?
Yeah,
you had a lot of
Bye.
fun. They have a nice little radio station that turns to it, and so the lights, they go according to the music that's on the station. So it was a lot of fun. So now we finna chill out. If y'all seen the last vlog, y'all seen the hot cider that I make. So I'm finna make some of that hot cider, mainly for Lo, because of course I'm not drinking it. But I'm drinking it in spirit. I'm just gonna drink some regular apple cider, hot cider. So thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you in the next vlog. And remember, this is Vlogmas, so we got vlogs and vlogs and vlogs coming for y'all. Say bye.
Bye.